And Capitol Police have already had quite a busy day. Take a look at this. We just learned officers arrested 200 anti-war demonstrators inside the Kennan Rotunda. They were calling on the government to stop arming Israel. Security